Today we're talking about some upcoming AI apps that don't even seem real. Once they come out, these apps are completely gonna change the media landscape, and it's really useful to know about them in advance so you can start planning for what is to come. The technologies and research we will talk about today will soon be a bigger part of your life than even the most viral TikTok trend. So get ready to discover some cutting-edge AI research and applications that are set to change the game in a big way. And remember, the only thing scarier than AI taking over the world is you not knowing about it. Okay, so let's start by talking about flawless AI. Now, you might have heard about this, as these videos have been circulating around social media since a few months, and particularly this clip has been going viral, so let's look at it and then talk about some of the implications. So as you can see here, this analyzes faces and it is able to change facial expressions and especially the mouth, which allows for flawless translation after the fact.
In the middle of freaking nowhere. And it's all my fault.
Now, if you've been following the developments in the text-to-speech department, that technology is getting scarily good. One might say indistinguishable from an actual speaker.
That is the last time you steal my voice.
If you add the fact that large language models like ChatGPT are really good at translating text, even better than classic translators because they're excellent at assuming context, the last missing link in order for us to translate any movie, video, even podcast, to every single language on earth is exactly this. Because large language models like ChatGPT are gonna be able to translate the transcript from English to, let's say, Japanese. Then you'll have a text-to-speech AI that, for example, was trained on Tom Cruise's voice, read that translated transcript. And last but not least, this software is gonna adjust the facial expressions and the mouth movements to match the language. And I have to point out that there is a dark side to this, right? That means that deepfakes are gonna be undistinguishable from real videos very, very soon.
Boys, I may need some help. I found a room with a bunch of mob spawners. Can y'all come and help me destroy them?
Not right now, Trump.
Not right now, bro. I literally don't even know where the f*** you at.
Dude, this f***ing spider won't die.
Just kill him, bro. It's not that hard.
What the f***? There's two of them. Oh my God, I'm cornered. Where the f*** are you guys?
Dude, just build a wall. It's what you're good at.
Holy f***, I'm gonna f*** die. Oh shit.
Scary. But the bright side is that people will get to share their culture and their knowledge all across the world. Imagine listening to the most popular Chinese AI podcast in perfect English. I think that's extremely valuable. And if you produce any kind of content, this is something you have to keep in mind because soon you're going to be able to distribute to the entire world. As with most of these technologies, when exactly it's coming hasn't been announced yet. Next up, let's talk about Runway with their generative video technology that just from the demos looks completely insane.
Gen 1. A video generation AI system that can efficiently generate video in any style, all while retaining quality and flexibility. Gen 1 is able to realistically and consistently apply the composition and style of an image or text prompt to the target video, allowing you to generate new video content using an existing video. We call this approach video to video, and we're incredibly excited to share a few early use cases.
Stylization. And look at this. This allows you to bring some of the capabilities we already know from ChatGPT, like applying styles to text, to video. This allows for a whole new level of creativity. Look, with a bunch of books, you can recreate a drone shot over a busy city.
Mask mode. Isolate subjects in your video and modify them with simple text prompts. And customization mode. Unleash the full power of Gen 1 by customizing the model for even higher fidelity results. Gen 1 represents a pivotal step forward in generative AI. One that brings us meaningfully closer to realizing the future of storytelling.
As they proudly state in many places, their research team here is led by one of the co-authors that published the Stable Diffusion paper. And now that we have decent models for language and for images, obviously the next step is video. And honestly, this demo is the best preview I have seen of this yet. And as we talked about before on the channel, Facebook and Google have their own text-to-video generators. But judging purely from the demos here, this is the first one that I saw that I would actually love to use on a daily basis. I mean, heck, imagine me turning into some fire demon like this. Okay, not sure that would add to the video, but eventually I would find a way to make this work and improve even this educational content. Okay, now it's time to talk about the most mind-blowing application here that I ran into just a few days ago, and this was actually the reason I had to make this video. Listen up, it's starting to happen. Text to 3D. Okay, look, there have been some experiments yet, but with this new research paper that has been published, they showed off the first demo that made me actually feel like I live in the future. Just have a look at this. So you go ahead and you draw a car at the level of a 2-year-old, and you get a 3D model of a car. Are you kidding me? And this is only at 2x speed. This is happening almost live. And let's take a second to appreciate that this is day zero here. Everything we're looking at here today is just the very first preview of what this can do. I don't know if you're old enough, but if you remember iPhone 1, it was revolutionary. But even if you're generous, that thing was maybe 5% of what the product is today. And if this 3D aware conditional image synthesis thing is gonna follow a similar path, which trust me, it will. The video game industry has steamrolled movies and music over the last few years, and the games you could create with this would be on a whole different level. So yes, this will progress. We will be getting products and experiences here over the next few years that we can't even dream of right now. Like just for a second, imagine talking to somebody on Microsoft Teams about a red car, and the language model picks up on that and generates a prompt that it feeds into an image generator. That thing now generates the image of a red car. And technology like this will be able to generate a video or a 3D model of that red car almost instantly. Now come on, if you add AR and VR to the mix, you could instantly place that in the meeting room, and just by talking about an idea, it would instantly materialize in front of you. So yeah, this whole AI thing is gonna change even more things in industries than you think right now. Only thing we can do is stay informed, educate ourselves, and use this tech to our advantage. And that's what this whole channel is about. I have a separate video here talking about 7 non-hyped AI trends that are coming up over the course of the next year, which if you're still here, I have no doubt you would enjoy. See you there.